In this video, we have to learn about a communication model which is known as FCB grid. This model clarifies how consumer approach the buying process for different types of products. Four quadrants are developed based on two dimensions: high versus low involvement and thinking versus feeling. The quadrants summarize four major goals for advertising strategies, such as being informative, being effective, forming a habit, and promoting self-satisfaction. Let us see each quadrant in detail. So this is the first quadrant, where high involvement versus thinking takes place. Products which is of high importance fall under this quadrant. The more expensive products such as car, house, insurance, all fall under this category. Consumers who wants to purchase products such as these will pursue a lot of information before making a very high involvement decision, because all of these products requires more information to be processed before you come to a decision of buying. Hence, consumers think about many product attributes such as the functionalities of these products and the pricing of them before they make a decision. So basically, the strategy for purchasing for the consumer is to first learn about the product and then establish an attitude about it and emotions toward it, and then finally purchase the product. So as a marketer, how your advertising should be. So since the consumers who fall under this category requires a lot of information to be processed, you have to focus on long copies advertisements, which is normally published in magazines, newspapers, online platforms, and so on. Basically, a huge information is what is required for them to make a logical connection with the decision which they are required to take. The second quadrant is all about high involvement product versus the feeling towards it. So this is basically feeling based high involvement purchases, products such as expensive designer clothes, expensive watches, jewelry, fine perfumes, motorcycle, etc. All of these products, if you think about it, you will understand that how much of an emotion goes through all of these products before a consumer buys. So the main reason for that is because all of these products are psychologically fulfilling. When you buy a product such as this, it gives you a societal status, it gives you a satisfaction which is all psychological in nature. So consumer here, they follow this pattern. They usually go through the feeling of the product first, they learn about it next, and then do the process, that is purchasing. So hence here, emotional communication is required. So for an advertising, in this particular aspect, the creative goal is the executional impact through dramatic print exposure or image-focused broadcast advertising. If you can think about the jewelry advertisements which we normally see in the newspaper, where a person, a woman will be coming, a celebrity will be coming, which whom will be portrayed in a very big size. So that is what is being expressed here. The third quadrant is thinking versus low involvement. Here, the purchases require low involvement of information, but the purchases here are very much rational in nature. The consumer generally needs a reason to buy a particular product. So, that is, in your communication, which you are going to make to the consumer, you have to give a reason. You have to explain the reason why the consumer has to buy the particular brand. So products such as packaged goods, detergents, paper products, gasoline, and every other items which we normally use in our households every day fall under this category. Since these are low involvement products, consumer won't have the patience to go through long copy print ads, which we saw in the first quadrant. So it is important for the advertiser to keep everything short. So in this model, the quadrant flows in this way. It is to purchase the product first, learn about it, and then feel, have an attitude towards it. So the learning actually happens in the most exploratory trial buying. The learning happens by experiencing it. So as a advertiser, you have to understand that the creative element here requires advertising to stimulate a reminder for the product and to generate and reinforce brand loyalty, habit, and repeated buying. This can be achieved by designing reminder advertisements, giving up coupons and other sales promotions are recommended here. So do, learn, and feel. This is the pattern consumer adopts for this particular quadrant, which requires a habit for a purchase, habit formation for a purchase. The final quadrant is a quadrant where self-satisfaction is what the advertiser needs to focus on. So it is low involvement versus high feeling. So items of low involvement, but products which has emotional attachment towards the purchase falls under this category. Products and services such as entertainment, snacks, fast foods, candies, soft drinks, movies, and so on fall under this category. All of these items makes you feel good, and it gives you a self-satisfaction. Most of these products are impulse or convenience purchases. Hence, products in this category don't really have a lot of logical reasons for the consumers to buy, and it heavily relies as a reason why you think about advertisements for beverages and things like that. You will be able to see the feel good factor attached into that advertisement, and that will be the core of it. So here the hierarchy model you see in this quadrant where the consumer follow do, feel, and learn sequence in their purchase decision. So what is there for you as an advertiser in this quadrant? You must make sure the product experience is the necessary part of the communication process. Advertising with the imagery and consumers quick satisfaction, that is life's little pleasures, all of those should be targeted through billboards, point of sale ads, and newspaper ads, and so on. So basically, FCB model grid covers more or less all product categories and provides us important insights in terms of how we should communicate with consumers for specific product types, and taking into consideration the way consumer process information for those products. So this concludes the topic FCB grid, which we use for communication process. In the next video, we will bring the topic marketing communications budget for discussion.